H.W. Rice-a-roni W. Rummy. No Clinton?
Where's President Hussein Obama?
I'd rather have an African lion in the White House than a lion African.
Oh, you're too funny, General.
Young lady, I'm about to show you something few people have seen. This is one of the most important artifacts of the Civil War, affectionately known as Whistling Dick, because of the terrifying sound it made when it went off and wreaked its deadly havoc. Saved our Rebs time and time again.
What do you call this, General?
The rammer. Let me show you how it works.
Oh.
You shove it in the hole, like so. Push it down real low, as far as it'll go.
Uh-huh.
And you pull it out.
Oh.
Real slow.
Look at you, General. Oh. Oh. Oh.
I'm always prepared.
Sucky now. Oh, you know what'll get me really Alabama, huh?
What? Hand in hand.
Watch you mount, old Whistling Dick.
Right?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, like you old General Stonewall Jackson coming to rescue little old Doc and me from those Yankees.
I'll turn you on.
Yeah, I'm not just Whistling Dixie.
Yeah.
Oh! Woo!
Here we go.
Ooh.
Come on.
Right.
Yeah.
Right, did you like that?
Yeah, come on. Yeah.
Oh. Let that pretty black steel ride up your pretty pale crust.
Son of a bitch, this is good. This Ooh. Is good. Oh, yeah.
You like that, General?
Yeah, now come here, you black static. It's time to light this candle.
Oh, wait. One more thing.
What?
Oh, now this right here, General. Oh, this will really turn me on.
Then I'm blind.
Oh, yeah, now give me those hands.
You want my fingertips? What you gonna do with them? What
I
you
want
gonna do?
All of you. Oh, you like that?
Yeah, oh, that's yeah. So sweet. Oh. Sweetest, come on.
Now you mind now, General.
Yes, here we go. Yes. I'm your Whistling Dick. I'm your little Whistling Dick.
Whistle like you want it, baby.
Now come here, you little nappy-headed hoe. Come on, mama. Bring in my little bird head. Come on. Here we go. Wait a minute. What in tarnation is this? This is an act of treason. You're a black nigger ISIS.
Police or SEAL Team 2? And you surprised there's derision? If this was your neighborhood, what would you do? Look at all this weaponry. Shit looked like an invasion, not a persuasion. All this for some unarmed women of color? I think something got lost in translation. They say they come to protect and serve, but the real truth is, they get the chance, they treat these girls like Eric Garner selling Lucy. Let's get truthy. Cops and gangs, black and brown folks stuck in the middle. Shit's on fire, y'all. I can hear Nero's fiddle. Can't trust the police, afraid of the gangs. This whole motherfucking thing is insane. What happened to the office on the beat? And this banger sure ain't Mama Nim's little treat.
Drive by, Spartans and Trojans beefing. Little girl Patty, wrong place, wrong time. Messed up. Barbara, you see the shooter?
Oh boy.
Somebody called me. Tell me again.
Please.
What happened? What's going on? My baby. That's my baby.
Ma'am, please.
Ma'am, you have to go down to the morgue for identification, ma'am.
But that's my baby. Is that my baby?
You can't cross the line, ma'am, please.
You ain't seen nothing. Ain't nobody out here seen nothing. And I can't even get to my own child.
I'm sorry, ma'am.
What happened? Don't touch me. You didn't even deserve to look at my child body laying right there on this ground. None of you. You gonna get your day, Liz Estrada. You and your damn boyfriend. You got what's coming. I want you to look at her. Look at her right there. That's a baby, the little baby. A baby.